But that, I mean, that's not something that Cincinnati's not used to. Nice look. Brumfield had no choice but to foul him.
It's a tough, tough shot. Eric Kicks gets his own rebound and lays it in.
No choice but to foul him.
It's a tough, tough shot. Eric Kicks gets his own rebound and lays it in.
4 points
blocked from behind. 74 in the air. Make it 75. Give him another. But a foul from Big Fella cut off. But nice entry pass inside. Hicks blocked from behind. 74 in the air. Make it 75. Give him another.
But the shots that you would hope that Muhammad would knock down with regularity.
Hicks just powers that in. Jones went for the dunk and Hicks right.
Those are the shots that you would hope that Muhammad would knock down with regularity.
Hicks just powers that in. Jones went for the
That's a tough call from Cincinnati. That's a tough call right there.
They're going to talk it over. The referee, two of them.
Telling him to foul, and they're not fouling.
Well, he can't foul. They find Hicks.
It's surprising. McCallum's telling him to foul, and they're not fouling.
Well, he can't foul. They find Hicks. Devin Downey dishes inside to Eric. Devin Downey dishes inside to Eric.
With Hicks on the floor.
Oh, what a nice pass on the interior. Long team. There they drop it inside to the Big Fella. Hit blocked down there. Trap goes all the way out, almost to midcourt that time by Providence. So they extend their defense. Hicks, nice pass on the interior to McCallum.
Well, the double team there with Hicks on the floor.
Oh, what a nice pass on the interior. And Eric Hicks.
Cincinnati doesn't have a whole lot out there with Hicks on the floor.
Oh, what a nice pass on the interior. And Eric Hicks slams it. Inside goes McCallum, spinning in the paint, misses, and there's Eric Hicks. The man slams that one home. Minute 20 left in this first half. Big jumper knocked down by Eric Hicks as he steps outside. Quality shot, and also Chad Moore down there. So three white jerseys as Hicks makes the free throw. And quality shot, and also Chad Moore down there. So three white jerseys as Hicks makes the free throw.
What you do when you beat like that, you hope that Eric Hicks cleans it up for you.
Here's McGowan, wraparound pass on the interior, and Hicks lays it.
They want him to be the lottery pick and all this shit. Lock that nigga up and he stopped me. I'm telling you, I'm blaming you. For real.